Hello Plot Nation, welcome to Big Plots, Small Plots, where plot sizes don't really matter as long as they're plots. They're awesome. So today we're gonna be reviewing this item over here, which is a magazine, which is the G Festival Comic Magazine Volume 30, which is 2013 August, and I bought this magazine was because of the item that it includes with. So I'm just gonna take a quick look inside the book, and yeah. So basically, the cover is covering Kirino Kosaka from Oremo. I forgot the long title, like Oreno Imouto ga dos whatever. And yeah, basically this book has like a backstory on the season 2 of Oremo. It's actually a light novel if I'm not wrong, and they adapted it into an anime, and they also covered a bunch of figurines, blah blah blah. And the next copy comes with a Ryokobu Dakimakura. So if you can get your hands, if you're a fan of Ryokobu, and if you can get your hands on the volume 31, since this is volume 30, do get it. It's she looks really cute and gorgeous, just gorgeous. And yeah, just a bunch of things. And it also comes with like it's just basically a thick book filled with comics, manga, sorry. Yeah, so different manga such as Oremo and Ryokobu, like so. And what else? Let's see. I'm not gonna show off too much. I'm not sure what this is. And they have SAO as well, Sword Art Online. And they have Little Busters as well. And they have a whole bunch of like ecchi manga, which I can't show because they have a lot of plot. Uncensored plot, so I can't show them on YouTube, otherwise this video will be flagged like this. And they have like a lot of stuff like this, and yeah, it gets worse in a sense, so I can't show any of that on this YouTube. So I'm just gonna preview them lightly. Yeah, that's about it. So just a bunch of manga, awesome manga to read. And at the end they have a couple of information, Ryokobu, and I really wanted the what's her name again? Kuroneko. Yeah, I really wanted Kuroneko's Dakimakura instead. If you didn't already know, this issue comes with Kirino Kosaka's Dakimakura cover. I really wanted Kuroneko since I actually got this volume because of the Dakimakura. And this is an honest confession, I actually bought the book without actually watching the show yet. The anime was already on my list, so I was like, hey, why not, before it gets off the shelf, because I actually saw it on the shelf and there was like only like one copy left, so I was like, might as well. So I bought it without actually watching the anime, and the anime was pretty alright, just I didn't like the... Never mind, I'm not gonna spoil any of the anime or the light novel, blah 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 blah. But I'm just gonna say that I prefer Kuroneko compared to Kirino over here. But it's still nice and such. Just a whole bunch of things. So yeah, that's about it for the book. So let's move on to the main event, which is the Dakimakura. So here we have the Dakimakura in this plastic thing. So I gotta take it out and tape it. And yeah, it's gonna take a while. And more plastic. This one comes with the stickiness, so I gotta take it out. Well, I'm the kind of person that likes to keep it in good conditions. So, the box is actually plain. The one with the pattern and the everything is actually the plastic over here. Which is... Yes, you can see the pattern is actually on the plastic itself and not on the box. So over here, we can see the title of the anime or the light novel, Oremo. And the description, G Festival comic and such, and the silhouette of Kirino Kosaka on the plastic. So here the box, you just gotta open it like so, and on the inside it comes with this pamphlet over here, probably some hazardous warning or something. So yeah, I like to keep my stuff in good conditions. So I'm gonna take a box out of here. And yeah, it's just wrapped in this plastic. So I'm gonna take her out. The material is actually very, very nice. Very, very soft. As you can see her face already. Looking all edgy and moe, and yeah. So plot. So where's the plot? The plot is on the Dakimakura cover itself. Can't really show it off like so. So transition. So here we have the Dakimakura, which I laid her out. So I'm gonna just pan downwards. So yeah. Yeah, really, really nice. Very, very nice. I feel like a total pervert doing this. And here's the plot. Very awesome. Very, very awesome. And she has this Neko tail, which is really cool. And as you can see, very, very awesome. Really good quality as well. So yeah, that's what I gotta admit. Over here we have the title. And yeah, all awesome and such. So really, really cool. Very, very nice. The material is very well, as well. So the material is very well. And yeah. It's actually a one-sided Dakimakura, so the other side is just white. So that's a shame. But oh well, it's a very good quality and very, very nice. Very, very nice. Really love it. So yeah, so overall, would I recommend this item? Obviously yes, if you're a fan of Oremo or just a fan of collecting Dakimakura covers, because the quality of this Dakimakura cover is actually very nice. And this is my actual, okay fine, this is my second Dakimakura cover. So yeah, I would give it a props of like 9 or 10 out of 10 because it's just awesome. And actually a 9 because it would be so much better if it was double-sided. I really dig double-sided ones because I don't know, I just do. And yeah, and so yeah, that's about it. So hopefully you guys don't forget to like this video if you liked it, and comment below if you have any questions regarding the issue and the Dakimakura. And also don't forget to subscribe if you want to join the Plot Nation. And yeah, this Plot Nation is just started and building up, so I really hope you guys can join and then let us unite together and do stuff. I don't know, do what. And yeah, this item is courtesy of Tendo once again. I actually bought this a couple of weeks ago, actually a couple of months ago, to be honest. I think it was like in July or something, so yeah. So I really hope you guys enjoyed this review. Don't forget to like, comment and subscribe. More reviews are actually coming on its way. So do subscribe if you want to stay tuned. And this is Big Plot Small Plot signing out. Oh, just if I forget to mention it, I think I forgot to mention it. At the bottom of the Dakimakura, there's actually a zip for you to zip, and then you put in the pillow. I actually don't have the Dakimakura pillow yet. I'm planning to buy one soon, hopefully in due time. And yeah, I forgot to show it off. And I'm totally lazy to like unpack this again and show you the zipper, because it was like so tough to actually recall how do I even package this up. So yeah, very very soft. I really like the texture on this thing. I mean, seriously, it's so soft and so nice. So I would highly recommend. I mean, I would recommend Dakimakura's if I mean, not because of the character on it, but because of the fact that these Dakimakuras are like super soft, and then when you sleep with them, it's just awesome. The feeling is awesome. So don't get Dakimakura, just don't think that people get the Dakimakura just for the character and such. I think of it as the quality is very nice, and I can't explain to you how it feels and such. You gotta, this kind of things, you just gotta experience it firsthand. So I would highly recommend you to just, if you can't pick up this book or anything, you can just go online, or if you can go visit a store that sells Dakimakura, just pick one up and test it for yourself. Not all, I won't guarantee that all Dakimakuras have the same feeling, same texture, same material. But I would say that if you can just get those like legit kinds. I'm not sure how to differentiate between bootlegs and legit kind of Dakimakuras. I'm sure there's definitely a way. But overall, like the first Dakimakura which I bought, the material is also very good. So I would highly recommend if you could get a Dakimakura and try it out yourself. I'm sure that you, when you sleep and then like you have like a total whole new experience. So yeah, that's about it, and this is Big Plots Small Plots signing out.